using their very personal views on violence, Albuquerque students are getting the chance to show off their creativity.
It's all part of the Payon Project, Kids Against Violence. It's a program that runs twice a year. These kids are asked to create art that shows their unique perspective on violence. The artwork is on public display at the Bernalillo County District Attorney's Office. This project was founded and created by Chief Deputy District Attorney Jay Payon before his death in 2003.